Oh, so this is the secret of looking young. Act like I look like I'm in my 20s. But yeah, it's a secret right here. It's gonna be day 6. Going to the gym. Or being active. And I am tired, sore. Woke up late today. Woke up at 1:30. So yeah. It's only 3 o'clock. I still gotta get my, I gotta get an energy drink. I'm tired today, I feel it. And I gotta go run to the gym, do at least an hour, and then go to work. But we're gonna go to my trusty Stater Bros right now. I live right behind a Stater Bros, so. Yeah. Ooh, look at that, Luisa and Son, Filipino food. That bakery is actually pretty good. They have, you know, they have some stuff that's good and bad. The party sauce sucks, not for me, but I'm very biased when it comes to pandesal, or very picky. Yep. Hard to eat all that. So we got. Still looking for some. Ah. There it is. What is this? Kiwi strawberry? I want the mango. Monster, see, peach can, mango loco. This one. Try this. Alright, let's try this Monster Energy Chaotic, so tropical orange. Oh, I thought it said mango, man. I really thought it said mango. Oh, salute. Ooh, you know what it tastes like? The tang Filipino mix. Yeah, the tang, yeah, like the orangey. Not bad. All right, let's go to the gym. Let's get this. All right, we're going back to exercise today. Let's see what we got. Warm up with some 40s. Yeah.
Yeah. Almost done. All right, that's day 6 is down. Second day in the sauna. I did back, arms, and abs today. Whew. Oh yeah, let's go.
So recap. See, woke up late today. Woke up at 1:30. Then I just had a protein shake, a scoop of creatine, and some strawberries. A couple of strawberries for quick breakfast protein, and then went to the gym. I did back, a little bit of arms, I did abs. Yeah, focus on back because, you know, trying to get rid of these little handles. If you get a wider back, you got less love handles. That's the recap. Feels good. Day 6 is down. So, I'm making some progress. And now I gotta do this again tomorrow for 30 days. But now we're on the way to work. Another night shift, 12-hour day. What is that? Rinse and repeat. Bisaya is usabuna sa ugma. Oh yeah. I swear I spend about 2 hours every day. Every day 2 hours stuck in traffic. That's 2 hours of my life gone. Like the Philippines is just so chill, man. No one cares. Everybody, like no one cares if they're stuck in traffic. Just me bitching. But look at this, one more time. Bisaya pa pisting yawa. That in English it means have a good day. You know, a quick update. You know, I've been craving out of just the random. Craving nangka or nangka, right? Jackfruit. Ooh, that looks, that sounds so good right now. Mohapit ko, Filipino store. Yeah, I'm gonna go stop by the Filipino store, which is right here off Willow in Long Beach. And I'm gonna get some frozen jackfruit. Oh, that sounds so good. Yeah, that'll be my snack for tonight. Oh, yeah. Let me know if you guys like jackfruit, nangka. Man, it's so good, so sweet. I'm hoping it's fresh. Oh yeah. Made it to the trusty Tambuli supermarket. Buy some jackfruit right here. Oh. Sick. Ooh, that looks so good. Bibingka is my favorite, man. You know what? Palitan guro ko og vinegar chips. Translation, I'm gonna buy some vinegar chips. These bad boys. Oh yeah. And then, since we're gonna carve out, let's go find the jackfruit. Filipino stores, love it. Mission accomplished, guys. Super happy. Yep. But this is a Filipino market in the US. Ooh. Skype link. Yep. Mission accomplished. So I should have took a video
of the food that they prepare right there, that they sell as combos, you know what I mean, one or two items. Oh, it looks so good. They had the, it wasn't kare-kare, it was the vegetables, katogaling, I don't even know what, katong string beans with beef, I think, or pork. Oh man. And then sapato, like it's vegetables and shrimp paste. I can't even remember the vegetables, but God, it looks so good. Lamig kayo, Bisaya pa, lamig kayo. I mean, it's really good. Tangina, diet ko. Yeah, that means I should skip it and eat my proteins. But mission accomplished. I bought the jackfruit and I bought some chips, which I shouldn't. But I had a good workout. Yeah, so that concludes my day. Yeah, we'll do this again tomorrow. And then, yeah, 30-day challenge. We're almost there, quarter way, quarter in. I'll see you guys, I'll catch you guys later. Salamat. Bye.